This is toe touch weight bearing. The patient puts less than 10% of her body weight on the affected leg. 90% of her weight goes through her arms. The toe is merely for balance during walking and during transfers.